The guy that walks up to the window, looks like he gets something from the car and then walks away, that is our suspect.